You spend an awful lot of time in Massachusetts.
Thank you.
Seems like every other weekend got me waiting there. Business must be booming or it's something else. Been moving in the air up there. Packed your bags and left them in the hallway. But before you leave again, there's just one thing you ought to know. When those icy winds blow through you, remember that it's me who feels the cold most of all.
I'm Reba McEntire. You know, I've been singing all my life. And when I signed my first recording contract back in 1976, my main goal was to expose my music to as many people as possible. After having had a few radio hits, I found out people still didn't know who I was. In 1984, my career took a giant leap with the making of my first music video. Now, for the first time, people could put my name and my face together with a song. Hit after hit after hit, after hit after hit after hit. And finally, I made my first full-length feature film.